creative friends. Hi guys, it's me, your game master, Toronto. Today I will be doing some updates. Well, the updates came out yesterday. I tried making a video and it failed. Of course, you know, my voice won't work. So yeah, I made a cute little character and yeah, I made a new intro as you probably saw, but I'll get another new one by my brother's friends because, you know. Anywho, so yes, let's get on to the updates. So twists and turns are here, which is nice. And I saw all of these. So yeah, that adventure was already here, a few months ago. Well, about 5 months ago. No, I don't know. I forgot, but yeah. Now I'm just gonna have to end it, and I feel like, I swear, I feel really bad for the non-members. They still get 100. And those members, like me, all of you guys, well maybe almost all of you guys, we get 300, and that's just not fair. I mean, come on, it was fair when me and 200 and the non-members got 100 because I know members get more stuff. They get 100, the non-members get 100, we get 200. We get 200 because we get more stuff because we're members. But now we get 300, that's just sad. I mean, come on. Well, anyway, yeah, our tick boxes are coming. This video is really funny. Oh, hold on. My sound. What the? Okay, that's a glitch. I'll just be quiet. It's really funny. You might laugh your head off. Just kidding. You're not that funny, but it's funny. You're not. You're probably not gonna laugh. I laughed a bit. Kind of. It's funny. Okay. I'll be quiet. Their eyes. Okay, I might talk a little. Their eyes are so tiny. And they're shorter paws. And smaller paws. Wait, is there any body thing? That didn't miss me there. Well, yeah. That was kind of funny. And yeah, there's a new shop in the Soul Arcade. I knew this was gonna come. I knew this in my heart that a shop was gonna come in the Soul Arcade, so yeah. Okay, this is a medical center in Kimbara Outback to learn how you can help polar bears in the wild. And I sold it for a polar bear. Oopsie! Okay, I'm gonna go down the slide, because why not? So, I'll show you the Soul Arcade first. Oh yeah, I'm just changed. I went the wrong way. You know what? Jamal's right here. No! Crystal Sands, it's Crystal Sands. I forgot where Jamal Township is. I don't want to use the map because I just don't want to. So yeah, found it. And I'm sorry this video is about 5 to 6 minutes. So yeah. And yeah, there's some harvest stuff over here. And yeah. Actually, I'm gonna show you some art because why not? Oh, and also actually before I do that. Upcoming. Rare item Monday. Wait, for today? Today's not Monday. It's Friday. It's Friday. Mission Animal Rescue. Okay. Playable up in Crystal Sands. Oh, that's nice. Yeah, good boxes. Astronomy Shop. Twist and turns and items. Celebrate all the things that make you thankful. Okay. My family. My friends. Of course, my YouTube fans. Everything. Oh my gosh, why am I going to the wrong places? Well, since I'm already here, I might as well see if there's any new items. Which I know there's some, but I don't know if any new items have come out today. Nope. These came out yesterday. So, let's see. What's that? Okay. Here we are. Over here. As you can see, there used to be a little rocket ship thing right here, and now there's gun items. There's no clothing items, but you know. They could probably put a moon hat or something in here, that'd be funny. But yeah, as you probably noticed, the Soul Arcade, yeah, it's called Soul Arcade, solar system. That's why it's like a rocket ship to go to the solar systems, to go to space and stuff like that. That's why it's all space themed. You know? So, yeah. It should be called Solar Rug. Just kidding. Well, yeah, that. What else can I show you? Oh, yes. 300 items. Okay, what else should I do? Ah, I know exactly. Where's component F? It says going to the medical center. Like this music. Well, I'm not gonna read these, but you can pause and read them. So yeah, here's some cute pictures of them. And yeah, these might be the same pictures every time. Yeah, I think they're. Yeah. Okay, well, let me see if they're all the same. Yeah, they're all the same. Sorry. Okay. Well, yeah. I'm not gonna play this because I don't really like these kind of things, but I can show you the daily explorer in case you wanna see it. Is the weirdest thing ever. Anyway, well, is that what it, like, is this what Arctic foxes are gonna look like on your name tag or something? Yeah, you can watch this yourself. Yeah, what is all these? What is this? Never mind. Well, yeah. Okay, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to smash that like button, smash that subscribe button, comment down below, but remember, no commenting mean stuff. Bye, guys. Hope you enjoyed.